Well, you get all the bad things at least. Oh. Those things from Crash Bandicoot 3. Cameras. They are dirty. Oh. Random rocket out of nowhere. Yeah. I guess I could try a long jump into that. But it's just a bonus, so I'm not sure. There's six gems in each area. No. Oh, there's only four. What? I don't know, maybe. No. Oh. Oh, I guess that's kinda cool. No, I don't care. I guess we should watch it since it's not just a cutscene. Okay. Is that it? And now the game's crashed. No. But I was so enjoying it. Oh dear. Yes. You unlocked a bonus game crash. Enjoy. Well, I guess I gotta reset the console. Yeah. Pfft. No. Yeah. And now it's more order. So I'll probably have to reset the recording if it doesn't fix itself. Yeah. I'm just going to start recording now. Enjoy this lovely. Yes. I don't know what's with his tongue. With a star flying off of it. Oh no. We're gonna be famous! I'm hungry. So I wonder if you maybe can't go back to get any stuff that you missed, since it seems like a very linear game. Through the noisy part. I assume I can be heard well enough over the game. Far back it. probably didn't. Yeah, it's there. Oh! I was able to turn while in my long jump last time. I guess I shouldn't try to speedrun. Amazing things await. Lots of stuff. Oh. Gosh. This is why they give you so many lives in this game, because it's a very hard game. Time it with skill. Why? No, don't do that. Oh, I almost overshot. Good, I didn't. Poff. I don't even know. I do even need to blow them up. But there was a gap between them. I guess they sneakily hid nitro, like behind the icicle.
Kind of been slow. Wrath of Cortex didn't do as well as we'd hoped, and... Fish?
What? What's going on? Yes. He's got a Gmod. What? He's got Gmod faces. Oh, not again. Yay! What? You can't double jump with him, okay. I've learned. Just spin unlike normal people.